Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome to Minecraft! One of my biggest issues in Minecraft is that I don't know what I want to do. Sure, I want to defeat the Ender Dragon and stuff, but I don't really have any set goals. So we're going to play Skyfactory, and I've got this checklist here, as you can see. Oh, also, see? Skyfactory 4! I've got this checklist here of stuff that I want to do in the game. They're not listed in chronological order, unfortunately, but it's okay. So, tier 1, build an automated cobble generator, infest a tree with silkworm, and we're just going to go down and work them as we go. So, yeah. I am on a tree with some dirt leaves. I've got a builder's wand. A donut. Bacon. Torch and advancement book. Okay. Age of all things Omen G-Lol. Oh my. So I guess first thing we gotta do is dig. Dirt resin. Okay. Let's go ahead and make a crafting bench, and we're going to also need one more. Oh. Ooh. There's one dirt block here. That's concerning. And my tree is falling apart. What do I do with dirt resin? Do I make a dirt block? I'm gonna lose all of my leaves. What do I do with dirt resin? Oh, I can use it with some seeds to make a dirt block. I need dirt acorns for that, though. Which is seeming to be impossible. I didn't get any dirt acorns. No, my acorn. I should have created a platform first. This was dumb of me. I don't know if I can still plant an acorn. Like, wait for it to grow. I don't know. Oh, good. Oh, good. I got a dirt sapling. Hallelujah. I was so scared for a second there. Gonna make a big old platform here so I can grow my leaves. This corner is frustrating me. Let's do that one. I think that's all of my wood. Nope, got one more wood to make a couple more platforms with. Okay, good start. Also, I do this, will I get you back? Give me the wood. Oh, thank God. Okay. Let's put my crafting bench over here. I think we just wait for this to grow now. Can I use you to, like, speed this up? Nope. Looks like we just gotta wait for it to grow. In the meantime, let's look at my checklist. Did I? Oh, I'm a dumbass. There we go. Holy shit. This was unexpected. Hey, I got another sapling. And I just wait for this to dissipate. Hopefully get some more saplings. As long as I get one sapling, we're doing fine, but hopefully I get two this time. I could also make my platform bigger. I need 4 dirt acorns to make another dirt block. I also make a clay sapling, whatever that means. It's weird. What's this? I don't know. doesn't go over my borders, does it? Oh, fits right nicely on there. I think you make a barrel like this, right? No? No? Okay. I don't remember how to make a seat either. I think you have to have a silk. Oh no. Ah, another sapling. Lovely. Whoa, what is that? Weird. Oh, it's almost night. Oh, there's another one over there. There's galaxies everywhere. I wonder if night's gonna be really strange here. What else can I do with their acorns? I can make them into pig seeds. I can make dirt. I can make dirt amber. Isn't it the same thing? Oh no, it's backwards. I don't know what I'd use their amber for. Oh, I can make an oak, a dirt sapling too. If I ever get an oak sapling. I can make it into a roasted acorn. And I can melt it. I can dehydrate it. And I can also smelt it. Okay, what does this do? Oh, I can use it with petrified resin. Petrified resin. Wait, hold on. Resin. So that's the only way. Bonsai pots. Oh, I see. I can also use them on a drying rack to do that too. Seems that petrified resin doesn't really do much aside from a cobblestone, which is really nice. Redstone sapling? Oh, that's nice too. Blaze sapling. All nice. All very nice. Looks like I want to do that. How do I... You. Three wood racks makes a drying rack? Okay. Whoa. Whoa. This is even colder at night. Kind of tripping me out, though. Hey, I made more dirt. Woo! Rustic crushing tub? What the fuck do I do with the crushing tub? Why would I want to do a crushing tub? Hold up. Wait a minute. Crush. What does this do? I don't know what you do. Oh, I can get stuff out of it. Interesting. Okay.
Everything changes.
Lovely. Got things going. What happens if I put my acorn in? And this. Okay. Crafted gravel sapling? What? I need a petrified sapling to do that. And gravel acorns? Oh, and put petrified acorns in there. Interesting. Okay. So I just kind of have to wait for you to do your thing. Awesome. Oh god, I didn't expect that to work. Okay. Let's create a box. I'm really worried about things falling. And I'll put it right here. I need to make a petrified tree first. Grow, my buddy. Ow. Oh. The other one over there grew too. That was rather unexpected. Alright, I think I'm getting a good start. I can go ahead and make another dirt block. Yeah. Ooh, and I have enough to make another one. Yay! 2 dirt blocks. Awesome. I don't remember how to make the first petrified tree. I need a dirt sapling and 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 petrified. These things. I'm going to make a wall. Let's put these up on. Things are going quite well. Ah! Motherfucker. I'm jump scared by a damn tree. Alright, I think I'm going to have to build my stuff a little further away too. Because this is getting rather annoying. So let's do that. Right. A wall of drying racks. Need to make it one more further away. I don't know why I like things to be really openly spaced. This is kind of making me claustrophobic. At some point, maybe this will just be my house. Like, that part, not this part. This will just be my front lawn. That would be cool. I don't like this being open like this. I'll take it. Whatever. Alright. Awesome. Good start. Oh, I can make a petrified tree too now. No, wait, I need 2 more acorns for that. Brain. Okay. I have 1 dirt blocks. Very nice. I'll put these in here for right now because I don't really know what to do with them. Take you down. Put you up here. And now I have enough to make a petrified tree. Alright. So I need a sapling. Not there. Go. Okay. I think I'm gonna bring you down and I'm gonna put up a petrified sapling instead. Please give it. No, my wood. I'm so sad. Or my dirt, I mean. It's hard for that dirt. I can make another petrified tree if I want to. I think we should make one. As a backup, just in case I have problems. Let's go ahead and move this though, and this. Boop and boop. Okay, and I'm actually gonna move you too. Nice little torch. Alright, let's see if it'll work on this. Come on. Grow. Come alive, my beautiful. Oh, thank you. Yeah. Alright, I've got 4 petrified acorns. That's what I need to make cobblestone. Right? 4. Yeah. Woo! Made a cobblestone. Boop, boop. I mean, I can make one more cobblestone right now. I kind of just want a furnace. I just have a furnace, please. I also need to remember I need to make a grapple tree as well. Which I think I need gravel acorns to do. How do I make gravel acorns? Oh yeah, I put them in the sieve. That's right. So I need like 5, but I want to make a furnace first. So I got enough to make one more for cobblestone. Grow. Thank you. Okay. Wait, I don't have enough resin now? Huh. Go figure. Yay, resin. Yay, grow more things. 3 more. Also, my axe is dead. Again. Boop. Awesome. I mean, I don't need an axe, but it surely makes things easier. Okay, platform extended again. I need more resin, so grow a tree. Awesome. Also, why are you all the way over there? So disorganized. I wonder what else dirt resin can be used for aside from making dirt. Should really look. Petrified dirt to make a clay sapling. Okay. And dirt amber. I don't know what dirt amber does. This is dirt amber. Cable anchor to make cable fast sod. Can make liquid dirt. Can grow bonsai trees. Interesting. So I can make dirt amber, and it's more likely to give me drops. Yeah, that's what it seems like. What's clay sapling? So dirt amber better than dirt? Let's try one. No. Okay. No. Oh no. Well, fuck. No. I fell. I just fell in my game, that's all. Yeah, I'm fine. What the fuck just happened? I'm rather confused. Let's grab this so my stuff doesn't just fall on the ground. Okay. Oh, it just... Okay. That was really weird. Alright, so dirt amber doesn't do anything. Good to know. That scared me. I was just like, all of my hard work is gone. Well, at least I can mark Leap of Faith off my list. Yay, 2 more. Also, I should go ahead and make one more. Because I'm going to need more anyways. It's almost night time. Ooh, and cook an acorn now. I have to get some coal first, though. Okay. Also... how do I work this? I guess I just leave it here? I go. I don't know. Oh. This was not what I expected at all. Okay. That was unexpected to say the least. Woo! Awesome. Wait, I can't eat this? Well, fine, what is it for? Okay. Gravel sapling. Awesome. My mom's perfume makes me want to sneeze so much. Give me more acorns, please. Ow. Da-da-da. Yay, clay sapling. There we go. So many trees. Alright, let's put the saplings down here in the order that they go in. I'll put the acorns here in the order they go in. And same thing there. So, clay one will go there when I get a clay one. Ooh, I can make a clay bucket. Alright, cool. Obviously I need to obtain a bone sapling. How do I make a bone sapling? Freeze, please don't freeze. Oh good. Okay. You know what? My computer's freaking out. I think I need to end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.